Fun and Creative Projects Part 4. This machine can draw literally anything you want. It's made out of two old CD drives, is controlled by Arduino, and draws with a regular old pen. It's one of the most MacGyver things you'll ever see. You use one CD drive for the X-axis and one for the Y-axis, then using your PhD in engineering, you assemble it and upload your drawing.